Energy from the socket, water from the tap. It's not coming from nothing. There's some technology behind it, and there are people behind it who keep the system running. Well, the unmanaged Ethernet extender can be used for communicating via two wire cables. We've realized Ethernet communication across distances of up to 20 kilometers. Recently, we talked about using the new Ethernet extender system. The advantage is the comprehensive diagnostic work we can do. Devices now have separate IP addresses. So being in the control room, I can look at a device and then access the complete network of infrastructure to check the status of the network. Well, we're in the lucky position of having our own lines and copper wires throughout the entire city. Plug and play did the trick. We deployed the devices and the communication network was established automatically. That was just great. Well, it's a huge advantage, being able to realize any topology, whether it be point-to-point, line, or ring.
Indeed, we're able to implement speed and data volume by means of these cables, which, as I said, were installed in the 60s, and yet the cables today still are state-of-the-art. We had demands in the field of monitoring. Further, we have to comply with legal requirements, which become more and more strict. So you need to actually invest money, and you're confronted with deadlines and tight schedules too.
As we offer products for infrastructure applications, we also need to assume a certain responsibility, which is why we have integrated surge protection that helps to detect and report events. If we had a failure and were suddenly blind, not having any clue about the actual malfunction, that would be really dangerous. A tank might run dry, which is the worst case scenario. That's why decisions in favor of excellent equipment, which we prefer to install, are easy. There's almost never any problem.
In
the future, we're going to make our network smarter ourselves. Because of the energy transition, we'll have to optimize the distribution of energy in our service area. We don't simply offer standalone solutions, watching our customers managing all on their own. We have the opportunity to provide other products and services, thus offering one-stop solutions. Extension always is an important issue for us. We're increasingly trying to integrate the local network stations. As I said, we simply take the devices out of the cabinet, install them, and they start working.